I'm going to accept Maya's challenge to see how many times can toss and catch an object without dropping it in 30 seconds. And I'm going to add to her challenge that the item you toss and catch has to go at least as high as the top of your head before you catch it. No doing these little tiny, really quick catches. I want to see tosses as high as your head and catch in 30 seconds. So here we go. Starting my timer. Ready, set.